Oh, thank goodness. Yeah, because I just restarted the frickin' thing. Oh, goodness. I do not understand what's going on. I have not had this type of connection problems in the longest time. And I do not understand it. Because I've been streaming on Sundays at around this time for the longest damn time. And I've never... So... That's the prison. There's probably nobody in it because... Yeah! My loyalty to Baron is unwavering! So, you're just like... Is this true? Some other guards and I tried to save him, but alas... Oh no, he isn't a sellout! Really? Join us with a six... Can't be that easy. It smells like a monster. Nummy. Oh no, I'm a total, I'm not under a spell. I'm a total sellout, just, you know, because. Oh, just a lovely individual. He's so pretty. Pretty fucking ugly. Yeah, I believe he's a freaking bear. Well, no, I won't fly. Oh, he grew back his arms, jerk face. What? Oh. I asked for that. Okay, so we got the center of the disturbance. Oh. And... Oh, Jesus. I would say probably all of it. Thank goodness she has life. I need. Oh, that was rough. I think I'm a little underpowered. Bit at this juncture. I'm starting to think that, cuz. Okay, so got those three goodies. So, what can we do now? Where can we go? Because we go up. Because I go up, I'm going to have a boss fight with, if not the king, then, Golbez, or some facsimile thereof. So, yeah, so I want to go here. Ether, a unicorn horn, ether, another unicorn horn, a phoenix down, and another phoenix down. So that wasn't entirely terrible. Shoes. High potion. Another high potion. I think they're trying to tell me something. Yeah, I know. It's just like, it is kind of, it is a trip in and of itself, coming, you know, seeing how far we've progressed, but yeah, this was just such a big deal, especially since, you know, sneaking around the castle, making sure you don't get killed, an elixir. Well, I can't go there, obviously, because I got slapped upside the head for my impudence. So, that's later times, apparently. But, other than that, I think I've rated everything in terms of treasure chests. Is the game gonna be nice though? Is it gonna let me take a nap in my own bed? Alright! We need this healing. Oh goodness. I need it. Okay, hold on a second. What level am I at? 19, 23, 23. And Cecil's at 14, and all the deaths have certainly, so, well, I guess there's only one place to go. To the throne room and to get my butt owned. Or hopefully not owned. Your Majesty, Golbez is a scumbag! Uh-oh. Dun dun dun! Ate him? Killed him? Stabbed him? Burned him? Yep, killed him. Whoa, look at that. That laughter. That laughter. Yep. Yep, we got a boss. The king. No! Like, sorry, sir. You're a surrogate daddy. He no longer here. So, want to see the king? Not as pathetic as I just destroy and scar me. Oh God, man, the Italian names. But a carrion eating the corpse like it was one of us four. Oh, so this is one of the fiends, obviously. An Octorok? He looks like an Octorok. Uh-oh. Take that. Bye. That guy was a chump. I haven't even really been using Cecil's magic. Flim Flammer! I'm gonna get medieval on your ass! Okay. I'm sure that dates that the translation here that I've used. I'm gonna get medieval on your ass! It's like, poor Sid. He wants to kick somebody's ass and he just can't. Well, it was, I mean, you know, come on. You know, sea monster, you know, there was some circumstances. Not over the hill yet. Uh-oh, old fart off. He's a great sage. Uh-oh. Kiss off. Okay, we're trying to, someone was trying to be polite with the translation here. Where? Uh-oh. Geezer fight! Oh no. Golbez is... I'll see you in hell! Okay. Somebody's just getting all over dramatic here. Oh, how droll. The walls are closing in. Yeah, I remember this part. This is where. Yeah, this is where things get dark. Oh. Yeah, I remember this part now. Oh, man. This is brutal. Oh, yeah, this is... Yeah, this is brutal. Uh-oh, Tella's gonna burn it all down. Meanwhile, for the feel-good part, jeez, Kane, you are really awful. Sid, can we not blow up this airship for story purposes? Including the Enterprise, come to think of it. It's a trap! And I'll see you later, dot level. Yeah. Okay, guys, we're just really laying into the euphemisms. Pardon me, the euphemism for curse words here. Come to your senses. Don't be a jerk. So, this damn thing. Stop freaking. I swear, I have more issues. lady. Well, you get out of my face! Freaking, of course, we get to the point where the NPCs are pains. So, what do we got here? Grinding here for a hot minute. Once we can't do anything metal, it gets really heavy. Oh crap. I remember that mess. Chocobos discovered. Black chocobos. Yeah, these are the ones that. The wild ones in the Chocobo village can fly, although not very high. They can only land in forests. Okay, where are you? Since they're fairly, they run away after only one trip. before I go hog wild and spend them, I guess I should check out the cast. God knows, there's probably something. Messages of God. They're messages from God. Please conduct yourself. Oh no! Oh no! This means, right? Ah, but the brute will take care of you, jackass. No! Dude has like 50 lives, I swear. Dark elf. I've experienced this story before. God damn it. The echoer. So, what does the echoer do? Like, see, you're a fucking sexist jerk. You thought the doctor was the guy, you freaking jerks. Thank you. H. Well, shit. Bark is mine. That's basically it. Eye potion. Ether. A ruby ring. A 2 ruby rings. Hey, look at that. I was a little smart. Ruby ring is basically just cash money at this point for just about everybody. So let's talk to the freaking chumps and maybe they'll give me access to the good shit. They probably won't. Yeah, sure, game. Yeah, game, sure. Yeah, totally believe you. Boosh! Oh dear. So, yeah, this is where Square's like, oh, we gotta make fun of them silly chicks. Oh, there. Metal weapon indicator, you won't be able to move. Wonderful. Even the northeast. Hold on a second. Blessings are made. If we lose the crystal, we become a barren wasteland. Against metal weapons. In order to defend that weakness, he's increased the magnetic field in his cave. Fucking marvelous. Yeah, I remember this. First, bring it back here. We cannot give you the credit. If you can get back, at least lend it to you. We are blue blessing, but now. And here is the lovely, lovely crystal room. Basically, like every other crystal room so far that we've seen. Because their interior decorators for the crystals have exacting standards. So. Obviously. They ain't gonna let me into the damned. They ain't gonna give me the access to the good shit. so. Bow's in this hand, and then the bow itself. The arrow's in this hand, and the bow in this. But we're gonna wait till we actually get into that damn dome, because... Yay! That's a very sarcastic yay. Get out of this town, we're going to go save.
Okay.
Christ. Now Sid hits like a freaking truck. Holy crap! Because what level do they want me to be at here? 21 to 35? So, before I hit the cave, so guess what? We got some leveling to do. Because I just got freaking ownerized by one fight. Yeah, we got some levels to grind out here. And frankly, that's gonna be some freaking. So, if you will pardon me, I'm gonna be not exactly talkative here because it's just grinding right now. Because we need to, I mean, seriously, I need to freaking get. If this is to be believed in terms of getting everybody where they need to, I need to. Pardon me. I need to, let's see, get Cecil up a good 6 levels. Well, 5 basically, because this next fight to me is gonna level. So, if you will pardon me, I might go a little quiet here. Well, like, I might be a little less than talkative here. What I grind. What we'll do is that we'll grind, and then so that I can get Cecil up to level 21. Maybe higher, depending on how bad these guys outside rock me, because I remember struggling through this cave because Cecil can't, that's why I bought the bow and the arrows, because he can't wield his sword. He can't wear his armor, if I remember right. It's a whole thing. It's like wild just how much. Everything is predicated along the idea of making sure that it's there. So we got some grinding to do. And then, because once we are at a point where we don't entirely suck, then we'll park ourselves outside the cave, which is going to be cute even in and of itself, because, you know, the cave is not particularly, that's what's gonna happen here. I'm gonna get some grindy in. So yeah, so forgive me if I'm not too terrible talkative from this point on here for a little bit. Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. We'll We'll be right back.
So, having done the leveling that I said I was going to do and parked our little butts, technical disaster of a stream. Oh my god, I don't even want to think what the VOD, the VODs on YouTube are going to look like. It doesn't hurt that this is... Yeah, so everything has just been horrible tonight here for some damn reason. So, who is on to send you to? This is the question. Well, I know who exactly to send you to. We're gonna go off to King, cause he brought this up. He's playing Final Fantasy IV Free Enterprise. It's a hack of good old vanilla Final Fantasy IV here, so why not send you all off to that? And besides, Kane is an excellent person, friend of the channel, all that good stuff. So we're gonna send you off. I'm gonna send you off to him. And tomorrow night, hopefully, goddamn, the stream is a freaking less of a disaster. Because, holy Jesus Christ, I apologize for just how bad it turned out. Because it was just a technical freaking foul-up every second. But yeah, let's get this going. Let's get you all off to Kane. And I'll see y'all tomorrow sometime, probably earlier, because there ain't no baseball. There's no sports for me tomorrow, so I might actually get it at a normal hour. But anyway, later.